So the firewood wall art is all done. Now, when I first started cutting the pieces of firewood, I really didn't notice very many termites. It wasn't until I took all those firewood slices and laid them all out on my table, and then started cutting and grinding those slices, that I really started to notice the termites. And once they came out in full force, and they were running all over the table. So I guess they really don't like saws and grinders very much. So what I ended up doing is I ended up taking my hose and I sprayed out all these holes the best I could. And then I took my leaf blower and I blew them out, and that probably got rid of about 95% of the termites. And then I ended up taking some termite killer and I soaked the pieces down really good, and that got rid of the rest of them. So a piece like this is either going to end up hanging in my house or someone else's house or possibly even a public location. And I really can't risk having any termites in it. So at this point, they're all gone. But you really have to give it up for the termites, because they actually did a fantastic job carving out all these little holes. And a piece of art like this probably would have never have been possible without them. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and good luck on your next woodworking project. Okay, so I almost forgot, but I'm sure some of you are looking at this piece thinking, you know, it would probably look a lot better if it was hung upside down. So I'm gonna go ahead and flip it over right now so that we can take a look at it and you can see what you think. So here it is, hanging upside down. You know, it definitely works this way, but I guess I just like it hanging the other way just a little bit better. Thank you. I figured it'd be long gone by now. I mean, the video's over, so there's really nothing left for me to show you guys. But since you're still here, I do feel like I need to be honest with you guys about something for a minute. And that's that I actually didn't do this project all on my own. Of course, termites did a lot of the work, but there was actually a whole lot going on behind the scenes that you guys didn't see. So I wanted to take a minute and introduce you guys to the crew. And I call them me, myself, and I. So me did the camera work on this project. Hey me, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. And myself did the directing. Hey myself, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. And I did the editing. Hey I, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. Oh, and there's one more person that I wanted to introduce you guys to, and that's our production assistant, yours truly. Hey, yours truly, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. So he does stuff like make the coffee in the morning, run on out, buy us lunch, clean up at the end of the day, and just does all kinds of other stuff that the rest of us don't want to do. So we just want to thank you guys for sticking with us till the very end, and we hope to see you on the next one. Take care now.